There you go.
Thanks. Did you put the ginger in?
Yeah, we put the ginger.
You sure?
Yeah.
No, you gotta put the ginger in. It needs more ginger.
Oh, okay, sure. Here you go, we put extra ginger.
You put extra ginger?
Yeah, try.
Perfect.
There you go, have a good day.
I'm a Christian, a patriotic American, and a free market, shrink the government conservative.
Gay.
Who also happens to be gay.
Oh my gosh, look at this.
Tell me you're single without telling me you're single.
That's what I did to find you.
And your favorite dish?
My favorite dish? I like mugs because they're very comfortable in your hand and they hold the hot things that you don't have to touch. So, coffee or hot.
Анжел, ты сейчас в ванне была?
Да.
Это что такое? Я не понял. Объяснишь, что это?
There we
it's
go.
Fine.
All right, show
me what
you
all
have.
Right, I get.
Oh, are you okay?
What?
Oh, what the hell? Are you okay? I'm so.
Well.
Oh no.
I'm over it.
Why do you think you should stay in Hell's Kitchen?
I think I should stay in Hell's Kitchen, Chef, because tonight is my worst performance, and it's never gonna happen again.
Do you give a shit?
I give a huge shit, Chef.
Ooh. You speak English, Spanish?
Español, papi.
I put cinnamon in his drinks and his coffee and his tea.
Why did you put cinnamon in his drinks?
Well, at the time, I was in seventh grade, and I had a group of kids, friends of mine, that were really involved. They weren't involved, but they talked a lot about sex, and it made me very uncomfortable. So I would sort of shy away and just listen.
And what did you hear that led to putting cinnamon in your father's drinks, if anything?
I heard that it made it taste better.
It made what taste better?
His semen.
Who is this?
Kyle.
Oh my goodness. Yo, why you do that? Oh my god.
You
about to go to jail.
Are you fucking crazy?
Oh my goodness, she's getting mad.
Are you fucking crazy?
Oh.
I didn't do that, he did.
They took my deposit money for no reason. I was really pissed. So I decided to give them a lesson for stealing my money. Oops. They said you damaged the apartment, so I think they were right. Lol.
220.
Pretty close. All right.
Show me an advertisement that wouldn't be acceptable today.
out now?
Okay, so if you kiss Daddy, I'm out of this town.
Why can't I kiss Mommy?
Because it's disgusting.
Why? That's my wife.
I'm not looking. It's appropriate.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, so now I'm gonna get out of the town.
That is the tiniest finger for comparison. Oh, he's looking at me. Tiny.
I pull out the big guns. Yeah.
Ah, que noite mais doida. Ah, Ronaldinho é o nome da fera.
Ой, блядь, армия ебаная, делать нехуй, сука. Ты что делаешь, братан?
Гранату смотрю.
Ба, are you gay?
Huh?
Are you gay?
Get the fuck out of here, I ain't fucking gay. My boyfriend is. What's wrong with you?
Whoa.
Hi, this is Electronics. We do not have any PS5s.
What?
This is Electronics.
What did you say before that?
We do not have any PS5s.
Yes. How do you know that's my question?
Because everyone's called.
What makes you think I'm gonna say that?
How can I help you?
Yeah, you're fucking retarded.
I never fucked Wayne, I never fucked Drake. All my life, man, fucks it.
I did make a mistake during our Caturday segment. I used a submitted photo of a cat with an inappropriate name. I don't want to use the name here, but I never intended to hurt or offend anyone by using that picture. That was actually just given to me. I understand my mistake and I am deeply sorry. And in the future, I will absolutely be more diligent with this content to ensure it never happens again.
15 degrees below zero right now. So certainly this is kind of weather for the cats. So we've got our Saturday night forecast for you now where we are featuring Tipper here. Thanks to Debbie Alexander.
Avocado shake! I mean cake!
Mario's gonna do something very delicious.
Y'all, I just got pulled over.
Pulled over. Game over.
License, registration, and insurance, please.
Dad, we've been through this. You can't just pull me over because you see my car on the road!
I was just making sure you're okay.
Three, two, one.
Anne's mother has been forced to block dozens of calls after her ex-partner allegedly took her phone number and plastered it on poles here around the CBD, telling people to call up and impersonate Chewbacca for a chance to win $100.
This would be the most childish breakup I've ever had. Like, all he had to do was be mature and go, I don't love you anymore, I want to move on.
The calls have been waking her and her three young children up at odd hours in the evening, and they're yet to stop.
I won $500.
I've been struggling on this journey to find a place that fits me.
Yeah.
It's like I've been crossing over wheels, but you know this wheel won't take me.
Hey.
I'm just trying to build a home, but this home's so flaky. I'm building up a legacy. I asked a wizard, can I make a wish, please? I'm asking him, yo, is this my calling? And why do these creepy ghosts keep haunting? Where's the stone? So I'll put my sword in. If life is Pokemon, that's when I'm all in. With my hat on my sleeve, with cautious round my neck. Yeah, these diamonds enormous. Join the clubs just to feed.